Prix will start in just a few moments. Fabio Quartararo is the big favourite, starting from first place on the grid. This long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. Let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. We are live for the closing ceremony of the Grand Prix. All three on the podium right now gave us a great race. Now they can enjoy the crowd's warmth.